Oh boy, the joys of owning a 71 Cheyenne. The rear end just went out. The tow truck is coming. And there's the rear end. It went out on us. On the way to work. Oh boy, oh golly. Oh, what fun. Smells like a burning sack of potatoes. All right.
Got the cops here now, guys. Back in business. Towing service is gonna be here in about, what, 75 minutes? Jules? Yeah. 75 minutes. Wilson's towing's coming to pick us up, so the cop just got here. And he said he'll just sit here and wait with us while we wait for the towing to come. The rear end went out of Jules' truck, so. Oh, what fun. Little wait for work today.
How are they staying on there? Do you have a strap or something?
No, he just did one pipe. He said he can't go over 35.
Yeah, he was only doing like 25 the whole way.
Oh, really?
He said a guy took it on the highway and he lost it all at least one time.
They look like, look at those dollies, they're all bent.
It's pretty good, he's been doing it since he was 15, he said.
Those are homemade dollies, it looks like.
They come apart with the rods.
Yeah. Towing old Red back home. Jules said he's gonna put posi traction in it. And some higher gears so he can race it. Get those truck gears out of there. Yeah, Uncle Tom did that.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, a cop then pulled up behind us and waited there with us. So.
Yeah, we got out and I told him the cop was pulling away. He's like, all right, I'll just wait here. So people are going down. They were in that turn lane, you know, doing my festival. Yeah, I think they're great. Cool.
They bought them?
Yeah. $1,200 for that one system.
Wow. Ten o'clock, only what, an hour and a half late? Back tire?
Yeah, they got it apart though. Yeah, the rear end blown out.
Oh, okay, yeah.
You want it behind it or right here?
Behind it.
Alright. So it probably has like 120-something thousand on it. It's only got 23,000 on it. Fun in the neighborhood.